Hello, my name is Amanda and I'm a Communications Disorders major and have my classes here in the Health Sciences building. As a Communication Disorders major, I take classes like Language Development and Phonetics. Truman allows me to learn hands-on, which I really like. Our undergraduate degree helps prepare students for advanced degrees in speech pathology and audiology. We also offer a master's degree for speech language pathology. We have a speech clinic right here in the building that serves the community, so our seniors and graduate students have the opportunity to have their own clients and experience what it's really like to be a speech pathologist prior to graduation. Upstairs in the nursing department, there is also a lot of hands-on learning that happens. The nursing center has lifelike mannequins and equipment to create realistic hospital environments. You'll also gain field experience with real patients in a wide variety of clinical settings. Their experience definitely pays off. Our nursing students consistently attain high NCLEX pass rates and have no trouble finding a job after graduation. I can't forget about the Piper Movement Lab and Human Performance Lab downstairs. Health and exercise science students have access to state-of-the-art technology to learn about human motion, muscle activity, and kinematics. With pressure plates built into the floor and flexible lab space that can be configured endless ways, our students can design and run a ton of different types of experimental research. For athletic training students, there are many opportunities to receive hands-on experiences with a variety of patients, including athletes of all levels. Our 3+2 program allows students to study exercise science for 3 years and athletic training for 2 years, earning both their master's and bachelor's degree within 5 years. With guidance from highly involved professors, our master's students gain the skills to confidently take the national exam to become certified athletic trainers. Athletic training graduates obtain jobs within the profession in less than 6 months of graduation. Soon, I will graduate with my undergrad degree and I plan to continue my education at Truman to get my master's in speech-language pathology. I can't wait to get hands-on experience and build upon the amazing relationships I have made with my professors and friends so far from my time at Truman.